What's up, guys? It is sweet. I just want to say, what's up? How's everybody doing? And I appreciate you all for tuning in. Y'all all are very amazing, and I thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, Squid Nation. Thank you, Squidders. Thank you so much. Y'all are the best. Y'all are the freaking best. Well, we're about to listen to CypheR-1990-something. Well, he sent me a song. He told me to go check it out, and we're about to check it out. We're about to give it a review. We're about to see what's a pop in it. All right, well, let's get right into it. So, all right, here we go. Well, before we start this, press that subscribe button and then press the like button and go follow my my Instagram. Let's go. I like the beat already.
Take a journey with me. I was smoking, drinking, skipping school a day, giving in to peer pressure, pup pass away. One shot ever clear, six shots crown, two fat blunts, time to hit the town. See what shorty wanna screw with ya. I pull up at the mall, heavy smoke out the lumina. Don't discriminate, too big, too small, too tone, too tall. Meet me at the pool hall. Those were the good.
This guy, bro. I'm already lighting it. This right here, bro. This is my flow. I love this already. He said, all right, hold on. Let's put it back so we get it accurate.
Skip a school a day, giving in to peer pressure. Puff, pass away.
He said, puff, pass away.
Never clear, six shots crown. Two fat blunts. Time to hit the town. See.
Damn, bro, y'all cannot lie, bro. This is a slapper right here, bro. Cypher, oh my god, dude.
Well, shorty wanna screw with ya. I pull up at the mall, heavy smoke out the lumina. Don't discriminate, too big, too small, too tone, too tall. Meet me at the pool hall.
Oh, it's wordplay, bro. He said he doesn't discriminate, too tall, something something. Meet me at the pool hall. Like, he played it off so clean, bro. This is right here. I could jam to this. Like, I'd be sitting relaxing to this. This is some nice music right here.
Those were the good days with no bills. Now everything is about money and no chill. You can tell it's different with shit so real. She give you that look. You know the drill. Let me take you back in my time.
He said, if she gives you that look, you know the drill. Like, that's a fact, bro. If she gives you that look, you know, man. You know, you getting your ass whooped.
You know the drill. Let me take you back in my time machine. The first time I inhaled, you can fly with me. In my cousin's car, cruiser to the party scene. Mike's hard lemonade and a whole lot of green. Journey in my head, feel the excitement. Didn't care about nothing, living my life with family and friends on some party all night shit. But you go too far and become a flight risk. That's when I went from Tulsa to the Ozarks. Ran away from the pain of the broke carts. Crack pipes and needles, fiends at the old park. It was normal.
This is some old school right here, bro. This is bring me back to my childhood, bro. I'm 21, bro, but like, I grew up like listening to this as a kid, bro. This is like some stuff I used to jam out to. This is some stuff you just listen to, and like, this is nice, man. This rides right here. This rides like Cypher, yo, much love, bro. This is clean, bro. You have something going, bro. I like your music.
To me, I had a slow start, had to show heart, had to be brave, had to bear my soul when I sent each wave, had to bear my teeth when they kept saying I wasn't spitting as quick as punches from a Super Saiyan. I am Goku, bitch, all of Vegeta. Once
oh, he pulled up some Dragon Ball Z lines, bro. Yeah, ooh, yeah. Some Dragon Ball Z. We're gonna have to get down on this, man. Some Dragon Ball Z, man. We're about to freaking in it, man. He's about to go Super Saiyan in this bitch.
Behind playing, follow the leader. Swallow a hollow, fill the bottom of the heater. Knock your teeth out, now you're talking like a tweaker. I hate a hater, go on a Schwarzenegger. I have to terminate you, I'm on my worst behavior. Stole a line from a king that had a certain flavor. Like we don't own one, ghostwriting perpetrator. Do a world a favor, and just die quick. No one wants to hear your whiny voice at a high pitch. Sick of these rappers, acting like they vibe hits. When all they talk about is how they buy shit. This is full blown substance abuse, you don't know yourself. myself so there's no substance to use. How about you get off that lean and spit something of use? But you would rather fuck up the youth. Let me know if you want the 90s back. Jinko, Slipknot, and a whole lot of violent rap. Feeling immortal like Cobain whenever he died from the blast. Hellfire on the track, I'm the feeling you get when you put the light into the crack. Back in the day, it was a be me place. Madden on deck, had weed on a CD case. Chronic in the CD trade, that was a repeat phase. Kick you in the mouth, that's how defeat tastes. Oh.
Damn. All right, yeah, I'm just vibe, yo. This right, I could listen to this all night, bro. This is right here, slides, bro. This is freaking amazing, bro. Cypher, hold up. Three lighters in one, bro. How many can we get going? How many lighters we got? All right, let's see if we can do four. If we can do four lighters, bro, I'm a gangster, bro. Y'all better press the like button. Let's see if we can do four lighters. Four lighters. Let's see if I can light. I can't do it. All right. All right, y'all take it easy. Y'all have a great day and good job, Cypher. This freaking song smacks.